pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
From VA, today is Monday, February 6th, 2017.
Today's an Aiden. Today's lunch is meatball sub on a whole grain roll, green beans, pineapple cup, pudding cup, assorted loaf of milk. Today's special is tuna roll with chips.
Coming soon, there will be a new trial breakfast program that will run from February 6th to February 17th. We'll be serving whole wheat bagels, mini pancakes, mini French toast, breakfast pizza, yogurt, and cereal. Muffins and drinks will not be sold during breakfast, only during lunch. Bottled water will still be available during breakfast.
This is your wellness wake-up call. This week you'll hear about vegetables we can harvest in the winter. Let's start with cauliflower. Cauliflower is the same family as broccoli. Some benefits include relief from indigestion and strengthening your immune system. Do you like buffalo wings? Why not try buffalo cauliflower? Ask an adult to roast cut cauliflower with olive oil, salt, and pepper, and then toss with hot sauce.
Early sports releases. Girls modified basketball dismisses at 2:40 p.m. Skate Cup dismisses at 2:40 p.m.
The dates for St. Baldrick's has just been announced, April 30th at Proctor's. Want to get your head shaved for Cures for Cancer and fundraise at the same time? If interested, talk to your parents about signing up for Mr. Plumman's team called Bald by Choice by going to stbaldrick's.org, and let's build a team. Last year, over 25 students participated with Mr. Plumman. You'll need a parent to sign you up online so you can be listed as a team member and start your fundraising goal. Let's be bald on April 30th.
Attention all student council members. There will be a meeting on Friday the 10th and the 17th at 8 a.m. in room 241. Please come with ideas for decorations for the dance. I'm Ian.
I'm Aaliyah.
I'm Cole.
Hi.